Hello, Your Honor.
Not happy, Mr. Jobless.
What seems to be the issue?
The issue is you don't have a warrant. What the DA wanted to do was just have your report refiled because your report's filed underneath the warrant. So if you did have to go to court in the future, they wanted that filing on the record. There was never any approval at all to do a warrant. There's never any approval at all to extend a warrant. You're going to be released. I'm going to have an officer here immediately.
Your Honor, that is the best news I've gotten all night long. I've been working out all day and night up in here. I am jacked like a brick house, baby. I'm ready to get out there and do what I do best, and that's repair cars. You know, this whole mess was such a confusion. What a mess. Well, Your Honor, thank you for looking into it.
I want to make it perfectly clear. I want to make this perfectly clear.
I know, Your Honor. You don't have to tell me. I'm innocent until proven guilty.
The DA did not extend a warrant. Nor did the DA want to pursue extend a warrant.
Well, one second.
Both DAs.
You said what again? The DA did not want to extend my warrant?
The DA did not want to extend your warrant. Neither DAs wanted to extend your warrant. Ooh. And needless to say, the DAs aren't very happy right now.
Oh, are you saying that I was illegally thrown in the jail for upwards of 3 days without food or water because of mistreatment of the judicial system?
Garrett, if you're implying that you want to go through another loop of civil battles,
Jobless.
Mr. Jobless is to be released immediately.
Motherfucker, I know.
Hello, officers.
That's why we're here.
Thank goodness to rescue me from these criminals. I don't belong in here, Ziggy. This is ridiculous. I don't even know how I got in here. I was taken hostage by the police.
I know.
The COP gang is running rampant out there, Ziggy. You gotta get out there and protect the people.
That's okay. All right. Anyway, whenever you're the Department of Corrections, they give you a temporary sign. It'll say 10 months, but really it's meant for zero. Then you can run back to the visitor center. You'll be sorted. Okay.
Yes, sir. You're an honorable man, Ziggy.
All right. They're gonna come grab you. Okay.
Fuck my ass!
Stop right now, Mr. Rosenberg!
Go away!
Aha! My arch nemesis.
I didn't do nothing, dude!
Epic showdown.
I didn't do nothing, dude!
Sal, you need to put your hands up, Sal.
Yeah, you need to put your hands up, Sal.
For what?
Put your hands up,
I didn't
Sal.
Do nothing here.
Sal, you go to jail.
For
currently
what?
On top of a truck, Popular Street.
Sal.
Yes, he's on the truck as well.
Sal, you need to put your hands up, Sal.
I can't do that right now, though, dude.
Sal, you need to turn around. Turn around, face away from me.
One second, I will.
Mr. Rosenberg, calm down with your hands up.
You in handcuffs,
don't you fucking
up.
Touch me! Oh my god!
Son of a bitch.
Oh my god, it's lava! It's lava! I'm banging!
I'm not lava! Oh god!
Don't put cuffs on me, might die!
We're safe. Okay, we're safe. We're fine. Hey, this is fine. This is fine.
I'm safe. I'm safe. Mr.
Rosenberg.
I mean, how do we get down from here if it's lava?
It's lava!
Mr. Rosenberg, stop moving!
It's lava!
Stop right
it's
now!
It's lava!
Mr. Rosenberg fell off his truck.
Oh, it's lava!
Ow, shit!
Oh my god, he is gonna hurt your brains! Don't do that!
Ow, it hurts!
Mr. Rosenberg, I'm so sorry. Just stop right there. Stop moving.
It hurts.
Sal, stop running, you ding dong. You're just making it fucking worse.
Go away, lady.
No, get back here, Sal.
Right go kill there, someone Sal. Else's
stop
buzz.
Stop right there.
Go kill what? Go kill someone else's fun? Is that what you said?
Someone else's buzz, yeah?
Ah! Okay, all right.
Get the fuck away from me.
Ah! Oh, shit.
You tried to punch me, buddy. Right? I'm not gonna fucking stand it.
I punched the fucking air, you stupid bitch!
Yeah, he punched
bitch.
At me and I shot him.
You sure love shot doing people. Way.
Starting the day off really good, chat. Starting the day off really... really good.
I was unarmed and she fucking shot me. I want a medic and a lawyer.
Yeah, we're getting you a medic. We're getting you a medic.
All honesty, man, me and you, we can do this easy, man. If
we
focus,
can do it.
We can do it. Dang.
The thing is, brother, is one of them, what they do now is the minute we start shooting, gotta watch for the one that tries to get ahead of the ambulance, because he's gonna get ahead, park in front of you, pull out his AR, and just fucking pop your damn.
We could just turn around then. We'll just pop
let
a Yui, I guess.
Call Eugene. Listen, pick somewhere where we go. I'm gonna call Eugene. That way he heads that way, and maybe he'll find us, brother.
What about Route 68? Polito? All right.
Oh, you're gonna fall out.
Just don't crash on me, I'll go.
There you go, bud.
It's actually better to have the sirens off.
I think they already started to get almost front of us.
It turned into me. Oh, we're dead.
1050. Vehicle disabled. Shots fired.
Yo, don't do this, man. Drop the weapon. I got him, boys. I got him. I got him. Go, 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 go. I got him. I got him.
What a flank, boys.
All right. Okay. We're bankers now.
We're bankers.
So we park like bankers, respectfully.
Oh, wow, so nice.
All right, we're just training. Welcome to Fleeker Bank. They loved our work so much, they gave us a job on the spot. And let's get started. All right, it's going, it's going.
Oh, I'm so excited for my first day on the job.
Yeah. Wow, that's really unfortunate. Why don't you go and turn around, put your hands up, please?
okay, yeah.
Thank you, Mr. Virgin, I appreciate it, thank you. Miss Donnell, come back here. Let me see your hands.
This is in.
Turn around, face away from me. Turn around. Turn around.
We came here. What does someone ever want to go for? Work.
Turn around, Miss Donnell. Put your hands up.
I'm so scared.
Yeah, I'd be scared if I were you too. I heard the whole thing. I heard the whole thing.
You heard the whole thing.
Entrapment.
This is entrapment.
You've entangled me, you've ensnared me.
You thought you could outsmart Angel and Williams.
This is unfair. I'm going straight
nailed
to
it.
I'm going straight
nailed
to the
it
forum.
With a fucking hammer. What did you just
I'll
say?
I'll see you on the government website, Miss Vision.
What the
freak?
500 IQ, 500 IQ.
I've been entangled and ensnared.
Me too. I've been entangled in a web of lies, Miss Vision. You tell me that you are a bank teller, but you showed up here with your lies. I heard the whole story. You made that up
no,
on the spot.
No, you didn't. You thought you could trick me.
Huh?
I was talking about
you
someone else.
You thought you could trick me?
I was talking about someone else. I promise.
Yeah, that's why you like picking into a bank after hours.
No,
because
we just got the job. Look, we're still half-dressed, didn't we? Because we were working the bins, and now we're working behind the counter because they thought we were so good, they gave us a promotion on the spot.
I heard it's you talking to Miss Donovan telling her that was the story you were going to use.
No,
what do you mean?
No, it wasn't. You didn't hear that?
Yeah, I heard the whole freaking thing. I heard it all with my ears.
Oh, shit.
You definitely didn't.
Well, hey. Okay, looks like someone's
ignore
actually going to rob the bank.
Whoa, what was that? Hey, what the fuck?
But somebody just had a guy with a class 2 weapon roll up at Fleek and make
ignore that! Ignore it! It was an accident!
See,
I just want to use the cash machine, for fuck's sake!
Don't freak off! There's a robbery, it's closed! Get out! Kick on! Get!
Use the fucking cash machine!
Shoot!
I'm not being
freak
funny,
off.
But they were... I mean, that seems a little more, we're not doing anything wrong. We didn't do anything, technically. So, I think we're free to go.
You didn't do anything technically? Well, I mean, you were picking into the back room,
that's
you know?
Tampering. We were tampering with it.
That's...
I was
right.
Just, I was just
yeah,
jamming my fingers.
Bigger-y.
I've got, like, really weird, nimble fingers. I was just jamming it into the hole.
Is that what you were doing with your fingies?
Yeah. I wasn't lockpicking it, I swear.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was just poking it.
Uh-huh. Okay, alright. Well, really quickly, Miss Fish, before we go any further, do you have any weapons on you?
I have a taser.
Okay, alright. Well, let's go back to my car really quickly. Let's head on to the other side. Is that the black vehicle you pulled up in?
No. We walked.
What happened to your truck?
It flipped.
Why would you choose to harm one of God's creations?
We must anger Tessa Lamb.
You anger more than her. You anger the river god. These
oh
animals just
sorry,
like us come here to pray.
Please. I didn't mean to.
Repent with
She's
me.
She's going.
Repent with me now.
Oh my god. I'm sorry. Where'd she go?
The river god taketh away that which wishes not to be saved.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Then again, perhaps she's being cleansed. It's in God's hands now. But like I said, somebody amongst this group does not believe, does not wish to be saved, and the River God is angry.
Oh my god. Please, I didn't mean to. I'm really sorry. Reverend, please.
I don't believe it's you, son. Bring that old man to me.
Oh, Mel, where are you?
Why has my pain been perpetual and my wound incurable? Refuse to be healed. Will you indeed be to me like a deceptive stream with water that is unreliable? Oh! Thank you, Lord. Forgive me. For I did not know I was bringing sinners to your river. Don't worry, I'm not talking about you, son.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What's the next step, Reverend? Please.
You think they're dead?
You see Tessa? You see how she acts? What do we do? Can the river god help her?
One step at a time, child. We'll have to see how she reacts.
Oh, shit, they're there.
After this
well,
cleansing.
You do realize
The storm cleared up as soon as she left.
Oh, yeah, as soon as she left.
The storm cleared up as soon as I said there's no God. I'm gonna level with you.
Come with me, child. Let me ask you a question there. You on the green?
Mel?
Oh, okay. How can I help you?
Oh, you have water?
Go ahead and take this pamphlet right there.
Yes, sir. Okay. I like your Gucci loafers. Did you pluck some money out of the coffer to pay for them? Oh, thank you. Huh.
Oh my god.
What?
Oh my god.
The sinner must be cleansed so that we may save your friend.
For the river god. Hey! For the river god.
Cast away the sin so that this city may be saved.
I swear, I don't even know why I bothered taking days off. I was so bored. Don't watch clips. Currently busy watching. I can't watch clips right now anyway, I'm busy. I was so bored, dude. I did a bunch of shit, like I bought a new bed and everything, and waiting for that to arrive. Oh yeah, there's part of the scuff I see. You can tell you're entering the Buddha zone when there's... Excuse me? Excuse me?
What's the objection? Speculation.
Sustained. Speculation has been asserted.
Ooh! Ooh, indeed, sir. No further questions.
Questions have been entered and answered by the Banshee herself.
Would you like some question? The witness?
Yeah, yes, of course.
Our number one man is approaching the stand. Here we go. For some intense lining of questioning.
I'm sorry. Who are you?
I'm Mari Jones, a paramedic with the Emergency Medical Services of Los Santos.
Ma'am, do you believe you have any relevancy for this case?
I'm sorry? Objection, speculation.
Sustained.
Do you have a drinking problem?
He's laughing. Objection. Well, speculation.
It is relevant, Your Honor, because
the objection wasn't relevancy, Mr. Henderson. The objection was speculation.
The question,
and that question
is all
is
fair.
A speculatory question.
She could be drunk.
Oh, is it now? Okay. What day did these events take place?
Objection asked and answered.
But then she will not let this man speak.
How long have you been working at the EMF?
Objection asked and answered.
Sustained.
Garfield should ask her if she's drunk right now, because I bet she is.
Would I make for a good lawyer?
Objection, speculation, Your Honor.
Sustained.
All right, fantastic. I'm good here.
You're doing great. You're really doing great.
It's a good effort.
Thank you.
Good job.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Mr. Prey, would you like to rebut all those questions that were objected?
no, Your Honor. Not all at right. this time, no.
An unprofessional laugh coming out of Nora Dupre.
Would you like to call another witness?
breaking character.
Yes.
And she is normally a heartless
bitch
that never left.
I'll
see you
Mr.
on the government
Raheem
website.
Will be in attendance, so I will go ahead and call Miss Officer Emily Reinhardt to the stand.
Miss Reinhardt, step forward, take the stand.
Character has been broken.
He's sick, Garrett.
Fuck you, Kelly. Dude.
Hey, what's up, Garrett?
What the fuck?
God.
Get into him, get into him, Val. Get into him, get into him. Hey, why do I want you dead so bad, dog? The fuck y'all do, homie?
He got me in the head.
You dead? Damn it, god damn motherfucker. I hold up.
I'm okay. Oh, fuck.
Alright, homie.
Yeah, alright, I'll give you a rundown of what's going on.
Yeah, what the fuck, man? I saw
it's
y'all get shot at the motherfucking
about...
gas station, dog. What the fuck?
Yeah, it's going off anyway. It's pretty much on site, back and forth. We failed an ambush last night.
Damn!
After the failed ambush, we got dusted. Ugh.
Shit, homie.
Lost about 30K. Handed over about 4 or 5 guns to them since the war started.
Damn!
We haven't succeeded in an exchange. Ugh.
Fuck, man. Damn. I can't get dragged into that shit, homie. I didn't think it was that fucking bad. God damn.
Nah, you gotta be careful. Stay on the outskirts.
Yeah, I got lean boys on my ass 24/7, dog. I can't have motherfucking chain gang on, too. Fuck.
Well, what the lean boys want you for?
Man, they fucking... They live on Grove Street, dog. And they call that shit Lean Street. So they always, man, we just fucking shooting the shit out of each other, dog. We're kind of even, though. We got a lot of guns out there, and they got, I don't know, not much off us, I don't think. A couple of APs. What's it over, though, dog? Why y'all beefing? What happened?
All right, so Rami bought some stuff for bank robbery from us. Trey grabbed a bunch of thermite, a few other things in a drill.
Yeah.
Never paid us for them.
Damn.
Next thing you know, Rami comes 40. Up to my grandfather. We've been using Rife Invader to launder money. It's between us, dog.
Yeah, you good.
Rami accuses him of of stealing money.
Three ohms, thank you, buddy.
Next thing we know, dog, my grandfather flexes on him with an AK.
Oh, damn.
He shoots all around his feet, making him dance. He says, I ain't paying you, you're paying me. And I didn't rob Facebook. So I called Chang, I said, let's have a meeting. I don't want no war. Mr. Chang, let's just talk. We show up to a gas station. One question set it off. He says, did you shoot at Rami?
Yeah.
He said, yes. I shot around Rami, but I didn't shoot him. And Mr. Chang pulled out a Tech 9 and said,
damn.
Then fuck you. That's when we all got capped and went down. Next thing you know,
damn.
Around the Brock, we tried to fight back. Dropped again. One more time, dropped again.
God,
I tried
damn.
To sneak into the headquarters. Steer a whole car full of ammo, light it on fire. Dropped again. Then a final ambush at the church. We brought our AKs like guerrilla warfare. We came all the way around the side. Dropped again.
Damn.
So I walk out of my apartment. And I see the motherfucker that shot my sister in the back of her head, and I opened up. with my AP pistol and you picked me up and saved my life.
Yeah, you dropped him, dog. Fuck, brother. You dropped him, but then someone started shooting at us. I don't know who the fuck it was. I think it was Bojangles.
Yo. I owe you, dog.
No, you good, homie. You good, dog. Just keep doing business with me, dog. You and something doing. Keep selling me that shit.
I can't keep this up much longer. I'm gonna die.
Man, maybe you should try.
This might be the death of me.
I know that's the last thing you want to hear, homie, but maybe just fucking try to meet with him again, dog. Maybe have like a mediator, homie. Maybe have somebody not involved be a mediator or some shit. Like maybe, shit, dog, maybe have it on motherfucking Grove Street. Let me, Curtis, and motherfucking and Jay and Frost, I just be in the middle of y'all. Like, all right, settle this shit here. But no shooting on our block. You know what I mean, dog?
Yeah. You got problems. After this day, I'm never going to forget it, homie. I'll never forget it.
Oh, you good, homie.
I owe you.
Hell yeah, Eastside.
You would never hurt me, right?
No, hey.
You would never text Cowboy and be like, hey, I'm just trying to get close to Chang so I can kill him eventually.
No. I got Cowboy just ratted you out. Daddy would never rat me out, and I never did that
right,
thing.
Because Cowboy's right here with the fucking machete to his neck. And he just told us everything.
I'm like, what's a machete?
Because of the hostage situation of the jewelry store.
A big ass fucking sword.
That's a machete.
Yeah, I got a fucking machete to his fucking neck right now, and he just threw you under the fucking bus.
Because Kelly threw her
under the bus. No, he didn't,
because
that's not what I'm trying to do.
The jewelry store.
Oh, you don't got a fucking why. I saw the text messages, and Cowboy told me everything. Cowboy's pissed off at the fucking jewelry store situation, and now he's got a fucking machete to his neck, and he's spilling the beans on you. I thought you fucking loved me.
I don't love you because you don't love me, but
you
no,
were
I had to tell him that because you didn't talk to me for goddamn 2 days.
Don't forget that part. You gotta fish it out of her.
Then why the fuck?
Remember when he was walking around
being
emo?
Were you shooting at my boys yesterday?
I didn't shoot at your goddamn boys yesterday. What are you talking about?
It wasn't her.
That's not what Cowboy said.
He's innocent. No, she's innocent.
I'm telling you what I said. Chill, I don't know what Kelly's saying.
All right.
If you have Kelly, you better not hurt a goddamn hair on his head, because I was going to ask you a favor to goddamn help me protect his ass.
All right, well,
but here you go, trying to goddamn get me involved in shit.
His head's coming off, gang.
You won't have him. Let me talk to him then if you have him.
Kawi, say something.
I don't know what to say.
I don't know what to say.
I'm scared.
You hear that?
Scared. Yeah, I'm scared.
That didn't sound like my boy.
Cowie's right up here.
That sound like my boy.
Cowie's just fine. If you don't believe it, then it's gonna be too late.
Why are you?
It's good to know you don't care about Cowie. Goodbye.
She really said she didn't care about me.
Yeah, she said Cowie's a moron. Yeah. Cowie's a wassail. Go ahead and fucking kill him. I don't give a shit. That's his fault for getting caught. Just like at the jewelry store. And you're defending this person, Cowie? Are you serious? At the end of the day, you could let yourself die for somebody who obviously doesn't give a fucking shit about you, or you could save yourself.
Fine, she was there. Yeah, fine, she was there.
Really? Now, why did she go?
I don't know.
Why did you get involved with the Koreans, Kelly?
Did you get paid, Kelly? No.
Then why? Huh? What did I ever do to you, Kelly?
Because, I don't know, I just... Because
Gwadis recruited you?
Yeah.
Why would you follow such a sick lady?
Because she's my mom.
Your mom? Yeah, what? She doesn't even care about you.
I don't know what to say, guys. I don't have anyone. I'm a lost soul. A lone wolf. A rebel.
No, you know you're not, Cowie. You used to be a lone wolf. Until you decided to go get recruited by people that don't even care about you. You lost who you are, Cowie. I don't see you on your bike. I don't see you doing sick Twix ball. I don't see you as Cowie. You're trying to be something
anymore.
You're not.
They all left.
They didn't leave, Cowie. You're still here. The bike gang always moves on as long as you were fine.
I don't know what to say.
You gave up.
You could say, Kelly.
Drawing graffiti penises all over the streets.
Who was in the apartment, Kelly? Who was that?
Apartment?
It was Gremlin, I'm telling you. I don't know. Yeah, it was Gremlin. We were going to go rob the jewelry store.
They didn't try to save Kelly, so. I don't think it was,
Yeah, I think it could have been her.
All right.
Looked like the same outfit. She was wearing earlier, kinda.
What do you guys think?
I don't know. At first, I was thinking like a little bit of gasoline at the feet. You know, we shoot burn him, and then do a firing squad while he's on fire. But I don't know.
No, please.
I got an idea. Since Kelly, you know, you came queen.
I told you what you wanted to know.
You have no friends. There's nobody there that wives you. You thought Miss Guabas cared about you, Miss Guabas threw you under the bus. Didn't care about you. I'll just end it for you. One swick swice to the back of the neck.
No.
You
no,
won't
please.
Even feel it.
No.
To live or to die. Heads or tails, Gowen.
Alright. Tails.
If it's tails, you die. What's tails two?
Tails is two.
All right. Boom. Whoa, that's it. Well,
yep,
you got two
she
ones,
dies.
And that was two coins.
I did it wrong.
No.
Yeah, but 1 + 1 = 2, so she's dead. He's dead.
Wait. You rolled two coins, so I would... No matter what, I'd die. That's not fair.
Hold on.
Life's not fair, Kelly.
Boom.
Life's
whoa,
not fair.
That shit. Well, you asked for that, Kelly. Kelly, you asked
right,
for
right.
a fucking
is,
wee
listen. Wall. Wait. Let's do it one more time. If it's tails, Kelly dies.
Here's what we'll do. We gotta ditch that whole method.
Yeah, out the window. Can't use it.
We're gonna roll a dice 11 sides.
11
if it lands on 5, that's a wild card. That's whatever I'm thinking in the moment. If it's 1 to 4, you live. If it's 6 to 10, or 6 to 11, you die.
All right, that makes sense.
Okay, that seems
1-4,
fair.
You live. 6 to 11,
wait.
You die.
Wait, what the fuck is this math? Is this what?
Quick maps, bro.
Yeah, I mean, like, yeah, it's more sided in our favor, but we're good.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah.
If it's 1 to 5, you live. If it's 6 to 11, you die. There we go. Boom! Whoa, that shit. Sorry, wrong dice. Boom! Whoa, that's it. Hey! Oh. Congratulations, you whip, Cowie.
Congrats!
I live! Oh, yes!
Alright, that's if you survived this far.
Oh, no! It's.
Goodbye, Cowie! Oh!
Chang!
I'm alive!
Alright, good.
Right.
Oh, my son, it's so good to hear you. I thought you were locked up for life!
Nah, I'm fine. I got bashed in jail, though, and they took all me dollary dues and me cigarettes.
Who did it? Who the fuck did it? Is he out?
Some guy called Taco.
I'll kill him.
Taco bashed me.
I'll kill him. What does he look like?
I don't know. He kind of was wearing a Russian hat, but I'm pretty sure he's like a fat guy with a pink shirt.
I'll shoot him the moment I see him. What to do, you well, proud
thanks,
son?
Dad.
I love you, son.
Love you too. Please don't let me out of this fucking jail. It sucks.
I'll get you out, mate. I'll get you out.
You know, to break me out. Get the kangaroos to jump the fence and get me
out.
Oh,
will, mate. Oh, bloody will. All the best, son. What do you know about Raven?
I know everything about Raven. I know his weaknesses. I know his addictions. I know his problems. I know what triggers the fuck out of him. I know everything about him.
When they raided me.
Depends what you want to know.
When I was in handcuffs, Raven beat the shit out of me, mate. In handcuffs.
Fuck. That sounds about right,
up,
the weak dog.
He filled up the sink. He fucking tried drowning me because he couldn't find the guns because I moved it in time. He said he was going to ruin me, mate. But these
to fucking beat him to it.
These corrupt dogs, mate. It's not going to happen. I've got a plan, mate. I've got two assault rifles. Actually, I've got three of them. Three assault rifles, mate. One of them you can fire off of a bike,
Uncle
mate.
Uncle Dad, is it coming back?
You're coming back, mate.
Why? I just fucking sucked dick.
We're going to find him. We're going to kill him. We're going to find him and then we're going to light him up as is with the AKs that I bought.
Sounds good, Dad. Sounds fucking amazing.
I love you, son.
My eyes of happiness. I love you too, Dad. Happy Father's Day. I'm sorry I couldn't spend it with you.
You were trying to do me proud, mate. That's the best gift you could ever give your father.
Yeah, okay.
I'll get you out of it, my son.
I made you proud.
You always make me proud.
Okay. Glad to hear it. I'm glad.
I love you, son.
I love you. I love you too, Dad. Oh, best dad ever.
Oh, no, I am.
Right, fucking no time to be sad, we got weed to sell.
Did I owe you anything for the last one? Did I give you something already? I couldn't remember.
I don't remember either, but I'm just going to say yes.
Oh, okay, fuck it.
Oh, never.
You want to meet me at the bank then?
Actually, no, fuck it. You can keep it. Don't care. Hold on.
Oh, okay.